Our gracious Heavenly Father, we are thankful that you are the creator of this world, and we are thankful that in that creation you made male and female. And we're thankful for that first marriage that you gave at that time, and we're thankful that marriage truly is a gift that you've given to this creation. And meant to be for companionship, meant to be for child rearing, meant to be for many benefits that you give. We pray that you bless this time, bless this matrimony, bless us even as we are witnesses to this, and may you be honored and glorified now, we pray. In the name of Christ, amen.
Love does not keep locked inside. Love is a river that flows through, and love never fails you.
He's met his soulmate. We prayed for years that Steve would meet and marry a nurse, and God answered our prayers. And the last year he brought them together really quickly. His timing is perfect, ours isn't. We found that out, and God's timing is always right on time.
Now I have to tell you, Steve, that you have a wonderful, nice family. You agree? Okay. Mahalin mo si Michelle bilang asawa. You understand that, no? Yeah, simple. Be a good husband to Michelle.
I'm so grateful that God has brought us together. You truly are a gift and an answer to prayer. I vow to protect and cherish you, to give my life for you. You've captured my whole heart.
I look forward to a life with you. There are a lot of things that I didn't even ask, but he gave it to me. He gave it so generously when he gave me you. I know our marriage wouldn't be perfect, but we're in this for the long run, and there's no return and no exchange.
Love never fails you.
And in their succeeding meetups, she'd say, I'm in awe of how he is as a person. This year is truly a testament of God giving the secret petitions of one's heart. So also learn to say, yes, dear. Or even when she's in the wrong, say, you're right. Because happy wife, happy life, right?
This is what marriage mysteriously symbolizes. Christ dying for his beloved and making her spotless before him on that blessed and final wedding day.
By the power vested in me by God and the province, I'm pleased to pronounce them husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
These are so many things we love about Michelle, and I hope, Steve, that you know how blessed you are to have her. Please to take good care of our sister, and may your love for each other also help you accept each other's imperfections as well.
When we would go for a walk, she would hold my hand. It felt quite alien to me in the beginning, having been raised in a household that was afraid to express love in that way. But I'm glad that she taught me that. Now I know how to hug a friend. Both of you have showed us that it is in the little details, the things that go almost unnoticed, where we can serve and love others.
And always don't dwell on the small things and always think of the bigger picture. So I wish you the best, both of you, to your happy life.